Are you busy?
How may I help you?
I am having a hard time with physics, the parabolic equation. They've given me the initial velocity and time. I know the acceleration, but I don't know the distance.
Sure. When it comes to parabolic motion, usually isolate the vectors. I assume the object was launched into the air, so gravity is the only sole force acting on it. Which falls at 9.8 meters per second squared. You want to find the difference in the x dimension, you have to use cosine to get the initial velocity. When you plug in all the givens, you should be able to get the distance.
Oh, I think I got it. Thanks, Ethan, you're the best!
Always works.